What is 50 into 4 equal parts? Dividing 50 into 4 equal parts simply means breaking it down so that each part is the same size. To do this, you divide 50 by 4. The answer is 12.5. Therefore, when 50 is divided into 4 equal parts, each part is 12.5.